Here's a dashboard for HR to view onboarding and offboarding details. Top navigation buttons used to quickly navigate to current draft, active, or on hold process. Center of the screen shows list of employees. This list can be filtered using left navigation like active employees, deactive employees, by admin, HR, IT and finance desk and current onboarding or offboarding active process. User can sort the list of employees. Let's see onboarding process. HR will initiate onboarding process for employee. HR have to fill basic information of the employee like first name, last name, department, work location and division. Onboarding process can be saved as draft and HR can complete later as well. HR will complete checklist for HR team, IT team, admin team and finance team. Once onboarding process initiated, tasks will be generated for HR, IT, admin, and finance team. HR, IT, admin, and finance team members will log in from their dashboard, review the onboarding details provided by HR. Once the tasks completed by all team members, employee will be marked as active. Let's see offboarding process. For offboarding, HR will initiate offboarding process and fill employee offboarding details like last working date, email redirect to, email auto reply. Once offboarding process initiated, tasks will be generated for HR, IT, admin, and finance team. HR, IT, admin and finance team members will log in from their dashboard, review the offboarding details provided by HR. Once the offboarding tasks completed by all team members, employee will be marked as deactive. Thank you for watching.